Hello, Detroit. Here's the latest look at your business and tech headlines from Cheddar. Apple is expected to announce the latest lineup of iPads and computers at an event in New York City. Now, as usual, Apple's being a little coy about the details until later, but insiders expect a new iPad Pro that'll have a faster processor and features like Face ID. Also expected, an update to the MacBook Air. Meanwhile, Walmart wants to make your holiday shopping experience as efficient as possible. So starting on November the 1st, employees will be placed throughout the store who can cash you out on the spot using a credit or a debit card and then email you the receipt. The goal is to save time for people purchasing only a couple items who would otherwise have to wait in those very long lines. And people will be able to pedal their way to the polls on November the 6th. Motivate, the Lyft-owned company that operates many shared bike programs, say they're going to be offering free rides on Election Day. Now, Lyft and Uber have both already pledged to offer free or subsidized rides to polls on Election Day. And that's your Cheddar Business and Tech Update. I'm Baker Bichotto from the floor of the New York Stock Exchange.